G'day folks, George here from Quickcuts. So we turned up at this regular customer's yard to do a mow and found this massive tree laying on the front lawn. Looked like it had blown down in the storm the night before or a few days beforehand. Spoke to the customer and she was quite concerned, wanted us to take it away. But after doing a quote, she decided that it was the price was a bit excessive, a little bit too much. So we decided to cut it up, move it, and throw it off to the side of the yard. Didn't take very long. We got stuck in, got it done as usual. So thanks for watching. Sit back and enjoy.
Thank you.
Okay, folks, job came up pretty well in the end. Took about 40 minutes all up. Came up pretty well, so let's have a look. Was basically just trying to get it off of the lawn, as the cost to take it away was a bit excessive. So there we go, off of the lawn. Job nicely done. There's young Nick. All right, folks, until next time.